Hey, thank you, respect. Aquí va el equipo de Canelo. Buen trabajo del equipo.
Buen trabajo, excelente.
Se perfilaba la pelea del round 6 en adelante.
He's cornering and stopped the fight. The other effort.
Kilo plan next.
I hope so.
See you in September, Canelo.
See
thank you.
You.
Gracias.
Canelo, felicidades.
So proud of you, buddy.
Taylor, what do you think?
That's crazy.
He's the man.
Whoa.
Bryce, did you like it?
Palabras, Canelo.
Best fighter ever?
Yes, sir.
Come here, buddy. How you doing?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, buddy. Francisco, Taylor.
How you doing, bro? How you doing, man? Good, good.
Tell me about it, being here today.
Oh, bro.
We'll bring you guys here. Hold on. Give him a second. Give him a second. Taylor. Catch his breath and we'll bring you guys.
They just told us to come.
I know.
Taylor.
But Jay wants
really
to
quick.
Catch his breath.
So, Canelo posted you on his Instagram moments before the fight. You shared it. That's huge. That's not. He doesn't do that to a lot of people.
That's what I hear, right?
So, tell me about it.
What about him? Yeah,
him awesome. Winning is getting the W. He looked phenomenal. It's 74,000 fans here.
That was crazy.
He's the greatest, man. He's that was the best to do it.
You guys are fighting okay? June 12th. Tell me about it.
Yes, sir. June 12th.
June 12th, 30,000 people at the Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. It's going to be crazy.
Yeah.
You're fighting Gib?
Fighting Gib, yes, sir.
Someone made a comment about sloppy seconds and you answered them very nicely. What did they say?
It's pretty funny. I thought that was.
I don't think he like thought it all the way through. He said something about Logan, you know, having sexual intercourse with my ex-girlfriend, and said something about sloppy seconds, and I was like, if anything, he got my slut, you know.
Would I ever get in the ring? I'm fighting June 12th. I gotta ask you this really quick. So you're fighting Austin McGroom. What can we expect? He's talking a lot of trash.
Oh, and I mean, he doesn't know how to talk. He doesn't know how to speak. He's 30 years old.
He
still doesn't know how to. I think he has a
the whole
team
family,
that texts
the whole family
on
knows how to type and talk behind cameras. It was crazy whenever we saw him in person. It was a completely different ballgame, though.
Both you guys are geniuses in your field. You're like Einstein. You're very advanced. What did you think of Jake Paul? Gotcha hat moment?
I think he's a genius. A lot of people are gonna say he's stupid. He's awesome.
No, he knows what he's doing.
He's a genius. He is a genius for what he does, bro. He's very, very smart when it comes to marketing.
Does that give you an idea of a future reference?
You said what?
Does it give you an idea of future reference?
I guess we're gonna steal people's hats or something.
So let me ask you this: you shared the ring with Canelo. You've been there. What did it mean to you to watch a fight knowing that you were in the ring with the same guy?
Yo, I'm gonna keep it real with you guys. He got in there and worked with me. It was definitely like not 100%. So, honestly, what I'm thinking, man, is like whenever I watch it, I'm like, imagine he hit me like that. I don't know. I couldn't take that.
Billy Joel talks a lot of trash. I think it motivated Canelo.
He did.
Told me on Friday, he said, Ellie, I'm gonna stop him.
I will say this, man. I'm very, very like proud of Billy. I mean, he took the shots. It's unfortunate he got a broken eye socket, but this happens. It's a contact sport, and then that stuff's gonna happen.
How do you know Canelo? Why is Canelo your friend? How do you know him? What business you doing?
I met him through my good friend Ryan Garcia.